conditions are changing by the minute.
Another tree down in another neighbor's yard right across the street.
Of course, our thoughts and our prayers go to the folks along the coast where the danger is not over by a long shot.